based on the book that came out 4 years before A Quiet Place, Netflix invites you to wonder, what if A Quiet Place was bad?
All of us are making the end of the world great again!
Ugh. Bird Box. Feast your eyes on the scariest movie that sounds like a monthly subscription to Local Snack Food and experience a horror film told along two different timelines, where one is a tense survival tale set in the post-apocalypse, while the other is a cross between The Happening and the first act of every zombie movie.
We are so f***ing f***ed.
And you better believe that's where you'll spend most of the runtime.
We were stationed at this village, ordered to patrol the streets, make sure everybody was safe.
Aw, why couldn't Netflix put the Bandersnatch tech in this one? Come on, go back to the river! Why isn't this working? Sandra Bullock stars as a woman trying to escape her horse girl past.
So at 3 o'clock, I'm gonna go check out an Arabian stud in Sausalito.
I can cancel the appointment, we can go see a horse.
It'd be great to be a horse.
She's a mom who'll do anything to protect her kids from physical harm. But is pretty chill with emotional trauma.
Do not take your blindfolds off. Do not.
You do exactly what I say or you die. Do you understand me? Say it! Say it!
You say yourself! I will hurt you.
When the apocalypse strikes, she'll learn to be less of an a-hole and fight to protect others, even though the film punishes everyone who tries to be a good person. And the jerks get off scot-free. So, just like real life then. Gotcha. Don't take off that blindfold, or you'll fall prey to unnamed, unseen monsters. Because these mysterious beings will make you kill yourself by showing you stuff from your past, I think. Unless you have a mental illness, in which case you become a crazed murderer.
Take your blindfold off!
Or a remarkably under control murderer? Alright.
Isn't it beautiful?
But either way, these monsters can't or won't go indoors, even though they can clearly move things. Or maybe they're made of wind, and I guess they're a threat even when you can't see them.
Open the door! Please open the door! Please open the door!
They should have just stuck with the original design. Oh no, my greatest fear! The old dancing man from the Six Flags commercials! So if you're ready for the second most talked about Suicide Forest video of 2018, get in on the mediocre film that gave us one good Sandra Bullock performance.
Don't take my children! Do not take my children!
And a zillion memes that were way more entertaining than the movie itself, prompting Netflix to ask viewers to stop doing their own Bird Box challenges. Because as we all know, they hate it when someone blind does something exceptional. Womp womp. Starring, always mind the Bullocks. Thank God protein powder survived the apocalypse. Cyrus the Jerkass, get in. Welcome to my house, help me keep these ghouls out. I don't wanna look now, but our food's gonna run out. Pete Davidson, Little Miss Shushide.
Atreus.
Boy, you have your dog.
Turn away, boy.
Boy, keep your blindfold on.
Wait for me, boy.
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 And the last level of Oregon Trail.
It's some birds in the box.
This is what strawberry tastes like.
Look, I love Pop-Tarts as much as the next guy, but please, don't lie to your children. To be or not to be, that is the question, my sweet, sweet munchkin. My love, do you ever dream of candy-coated raindrops? You're the same, my candy rain. Oh, do you want a tiny piece of cheese? Hasta la vista. Wait, wrong franchise.